Good morning. Today we are going to see the correct use of pronouns. Here I have taken reflective pronouns. It never used as subject. In pronoun, kinds of pronoun, one type is it never used as a subject. Let us see a few more examples now. Geeta and myself are selected. Here, Geeta and myself are subject. Geeta and myself. And is a coordinate conjunction connecting the first and second subject. Here, what is the rule? Reflective pronoun never used as a subject. But here, the word myself is in the place of subject. So, it is wrong. We should not use it like this. The correct usage is Geeta and I is a pronoun, but myself is a reflective pronoun, I is a pronoun. Geeta and I are selected. This is a correct one. You cannot use it. Geeta and myself are selected. Correct usage is Geeta and I are selected. Because the word I is a pronoun, but here myself is called as a reflective pronoun. It never used as a subject. We cannot use the reflective pronoun as in the place of subject. See the second one. Myself prepared the statement. Who prepared the statement? Myself. But reflective pronoun never used in the place of subject. This is a subject and report is a verb. The statement is an object. But the word myself is a reflective pronoun. It never used. We cannot use in the place of what? Subject. So the correct one, I prepared the statement, or you can say I myself prepared the statement. You can use it as I prepared the statement, or else you can say I myself prepared the statement, because the word I is in the place of subject. So the correct usage is I prepared the statement. You can say that. Yourself can do it. You can say yourself can do it, but it is not. You can do it yourself, because the word yourself is in the place of subject, as it is a reflective pronoun. Yours is a reflective pronoun. We cannot use it in the place of subject. So it is wrong. Yourself can do it. Many of them used to say yourself can do it, but it is a wrong one. You cannot say, because what is the reason? The word yourself is a reflective pronoun. It cannot be used in the place of subject. So you can say you can. You is a subject, can do is a verb, it is an object. You can do it yourself. Here the reflective pronoun is in the game. You can do it. It is not in the place of subject. If it comes in the subject place, it is a wrong. So correct answer, you can do it yourself. You cannot say yourself can do it. It is a wrong one. You can say you can do it yourself. The rule is reflective pronoun never used in the place of subject. This is very important. Keep it in mind. You cannot use the reflective pronoun in the place of subject. Let us see a few more examples now. Reflective pronoun, already I told, it is never used in the place of subject. You see that. Now, possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. What are the possessive adjectives? Our, your, his, her, my, that. These are all called as the possessive adjectives. Here, mine, ours, yours, hers, theirs. These are called as the possessive pronoun. But here, see the difference. Possessive adjectives always used with noun. But here, possessive pronoun is used in the place of noun. It is not used as a noun. It is used in the place of noun. See the difference, huh? Possessive adjective and possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun, it is used in the place of noun. It is not used as a noun here. See the example. You can clearly understand. This box is mine. The mine is a possessive pronoun. This box is mine. This box is a subject. This is a verb. Mine is called as a possessive pronoun. Mine is a possessive adjective. Here, the word mine is a possessive adjective. It is used in the with noun. This is the word mine is a possessive adjective. It is used with noun. What is the noun is here? Box is a noun. This is my box. This is my box. The word mine is a possessive adjective. It is used with noun. Let us see the other example. These bags are, this is a subject, are is a verb, theirs. Theirs is a possessive pronoun. So it is used in the place of noun. It is not used as a noun. Very clearly answered. Used in the place of noun. It is not used with nouns. Clearly keep it in mind. Possessive pronoun is used in the place of noun. It is not used with noun. So similarly, these bags are theirs. Theirs is a possessive pronoun. Theirs is a possessive pronoun. It is used in the place of the noun. These bags are theirs. See here. These are their bags. The word their is a possessive adjective. The word their is a possessive adjective. It is used with noun. What is the noun is here? Bags is a noun. It is used with noun. Never used as a place of the noun. It is always used with noun. So the correct answer, these are their bags. These are their bags. Same sentence. This box is mine. The word mine is a possessive pronoun. This is my box. The word my is a possessive adjective. Similarly, the same sentence without changing the meaning, but the possessive adjective and possessive pronoun case is changed according to the rule of this one. These bags are theirs. The same thing. These are their bags. The meaning is not at all changed. The same meaning, but the way of constructing the word is different according to the rule of this one. Possessive usage of possessive adjectives and possessive pronoun. I hope you can understand this lesson clearly. We'll see a few more examples in next class. Thank you.